Hello guys, it is Grace. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be probably your guys' favourite videos on my channel, I think. I think you all love a good old Zara haul. And because obviously if you watch my update video, you'll know why I've been gone for so long. But because of that, you guys haven't seen what I've been buying from Zara. And Zara is a very big part of my life. I know that sounds really sad, but it just is my favourite shop in the world. I love it so much. I'm going to literally show you everything I've bought, probably from like, I'd say March. A lot of this stuff will be in the sale now, so it might be a bit harder to get hold of. But I just thought you guys are going to want to see what I've got anyway. And I just love everything that I've bought this season. So I'm going to show you all the things I've got. They're all in a pile on my bed. I'm going to do this video how I did it last time, which rather than just sitting down and like showing you guys the items, I'm actually going to try them all on and show you how I style them. Without further ado, let's just get on with it because I've got a lot of stuff from Zara to show. So guys, here is the first outfit. I am obsessed with it. I feel like it has such a 50s vibe to it. So I've got this little puffy blouse, which honestly is just the cutest thing I've ever worn in my life. I love this so much. I actually ended up buying this on Depop. It is this year's collection, and I bought it because it actually went out of stock on the Zara website, and I was getting really stressed that I wouldn't be able to ever find it. So I just went ahead and ordered it on Depop. I was looking on the Zara website last night, and they've restocked it completely. So if you guys wanna get your hands on this, do it, because it is just like adorable. I love it. And then I've paired it with this little skort, which, oh, it's just adorable, isn't it? It's like this khaki green colour with like pink polka dots, and ties up into a little bow. I just love it. It's so cute. It's like a skort as well, so you don't have to worry about the wind. It's all good. Yeah, I'm in love with this outfit. I definitely need to wear it. This skirt actually comes with a matching top as well. But I didn't get it just because, I don't know, I thought I'd wear it with this. And I've got a lot of white little tops I can wear with them. So, yeah, it's really cute. It's like a rah-rah. I don't know, it reminds me of what I'd wear when I was like 5. Like a little rah-rah skirt, that's what I used to call them. Next item I got was this blue tweed dress. I'm not sure I'd actually pair it with this. I think I look a bit like I'm going to school. But it's actually really cute. And for summer, it's a really good material because it's not like that thick tweed that you get over the winter time in Zara. It's like a thinner material, so you can wear it and not get like boiling hot. Obviously, today is such a hot day, I probably wouldn't wear it today. But it is really cute, but I do look like I'm going to school, so I probably wouldn't wear it with this blouse. But you get the gist, it's really cute. Love the colour as well. Okay, so this is my next look. It is this really nice bow blouse, which I'm actually obsessed with because it's got like polka dots on it. I think it's very like Blair Waldorf. She would definitely wear this. I love this whole organza trend as well. Like, it's literally my favourite. And like, the colour could literally go with anything in my wardrobe. I paired it with my second item, this skort, which on the website actually looks a lot more like yellow toned, but in real life is more pink toned, which obviously is a bonus. It's really nice. It's like a flappy skort, which you could probably wear this like over the winter. No, you can wear it over the winter. Ignore me. I think this outfit would be perfect for like a day where it's in summer, because obviously in the UK it's not always hot. Today is an absolute scorcher, so you couldn't wear it today. But say it was like a rainy day, or what's going on with the bow? A day that was just a bit more chilly, then this would be the perfect outfit. I think this would also be a really nice like September outfit, because you know that time of year where it's like too hot for tights and boots, but then it's like not hot enough to wear like little dresses. This would be like the perfect going out for dinner or like London shopping outfit. I really like it. And then I'd probably style it with, haven't really shown what I will style it with, but this bag is just my go-to at the minute. It's actually my mum's little Chanel. But yeah, such a cute outfit. Need to turn my music off. Next item is this top, which I just think is so cute. It's this little like, thing is, it's not one of those shirts that you can tuck in. You're meant to leave it out, and I think it's because it's inspired by the Chanel scene. You know, the ready-to-wear shirt they brought out this year that says Chanel on it. You probably have seen that. It sort of reminds me of that, but with puffy sleeves. It also gives me very 50s vibes. I don't know what it is. Probably the puffy sleeves. I think it's so cute. It's just a wardrobe like classic. I feel like you can wear it with anything. I could probably wear it with the polka dot skort I got as well. You can literally wear it with anything, or just with jeans and you'll look put together. It's just a really nice shirt. Yeah, I actually do quite like it with this skort. It's just I'm not used to the whole not having something tucked in look. So it's gonna take a little while for me to adapt myself to it, but it is really cute. I do really love it. And while I've got them on, I also thought I would show you guys a pair of shoes that I bought. They're these espadrille sling backs. They're like the Chanel espadrilles. That's what they remind me of. They do hurt a little bit, so I wouldn't recommend walking very far in them. They're good for holiday, like going down to the pool. That's probably what I'm gonna wear them for. They're really cute actually. They're really nice, they're really good quality. They're quite heavy though. They go quite well with this outfit actually. That's why I put them on. Next outfit I am obsessed with. It is this top with a massive bow on it. It's like, it's not really picking it up on the camera, but it's like this, the most bubblegum, like fuchsia pink you can ever imagine. And then I've paired it with these white Zara like paper bag shorts. I just think this whole like organza like trend is so nice. Like, I love the big like bows and the puffiness of it. These white shorts are going to be so good for over summer. I can literally wear them with anything, good for holiday. But yeah, nice combo. I think nice to wear this out for dinner or like into London. I think it's such a cute outfit. I'm literally obsessed. Next up, I have this adorable polka dot dress. This has actually just come out. I think I bought this like the other day, so it's very new. It's so nice. It's like this, again, organza like mesh type material with like puffy sleeves. Puffy sleeves are so big this season, and I am here for it. I do love it. Puffy sleeves, like all ruched all the way down. This is definitely more of like a dressy dress, so maybe more for more of a special occasion. But yeah, it's so lovely. Like, it's really nice. Yeah, I really like it. It was only like 30, which isn't bad for like a dress. As like, I don't know, it just feels such nice quality. Next up is this dress, which is just a dream. Like, I love it so much. I'd actually say the color that probably suits me the best is cream, and I don't know if this is cream or if it's white, but I just love it. Like, it's so nice. It's just so simple and classic, and I love the back of it as well. It's got like a, what would you call that? Halter? No, not halter neck. Like a crossover back. It's really nice. I just love it. I can't even explain to you. There's just something about it, like the way that it fits. I love the whole like, I don't know, like the material's really nice quality. It's not like that cheap material. It's like tight fitted. I tend to style this with hoop earrings, like gold hoop earrings, and then if I'm feeling saucy, a red lip, because I just think it's such a classic dress and simple dress that you can wear those sort of accessories, and oh, I just love it. I'm so obsessed with it. Like, I'm actually so obsessed with it. The only downside to this dress is whenever I put it on, I always, without fail, get makeup on the neck of it, so you've just got to be so careful. Sometimes it's best to actually do your makeup in the dress. So just put it on, then do your makeup. But yeah, oh, I'm just so in love with it. Like, I love this so much. So like to pair this dress with this tweed blazer if it's a bit more chilly. Obviously, if something is pink and tweed in Zara, there's no way I'm not buying it. So I've got this bubblegum pink jacket. It didn't actually come with a matching skirt, which was quite upsetting, because last year they did like a set. Did a dress, a skort, was it skort? This year they just did this pink tweed blazer. It's so nice though, and it's a bit longer than the other one. It's a little bit different. The buttons are really cool as well. They're like silver. I don't know, how would you explain that? They're like silver ones. Actually, looking at it, I probably won't wear this dress with it. I normally wear this with like a white vest and then just some jeans. It's such a nice jacket, like honestly, and it's thin as well, so it's good for like summer, springtime, if it's a more chilly day, but also obviously it's not a coat, so it's really nice. Next thing I got isn't going to be done justice because it's not been ironed yet, so it looks a bit creased. It's that beachy like play suit. It's really good just to chuck on if you're running errands, or if you're just sometimes, if I just pop up the high street, I'll chuck this on. Yeah, it's really nice, good for the beach, good for holiday. Yeah, it's really nice. It's like a salmon pink color. Okay, so next item is this fabulous dress. Honestly, how cool is this? I think this is going to be so cute for holiday. Definitely wear this when I'm like, I'll definitely wear this like down to dinner. It'll also be good for maybe a wedding. I've got a wedding coming up, so this would be amazing. Because a lot of my dressy dresses are like white or cream, and you can't wear white or cream to a wedding. So next up we have this dress, which definitely is not being done justice because number one, I can't do it up. I need to get my mum to help me. It's one of those zips that are like really just annoying. Like I can't do it. It's not that it won't fit, it's that the zip is just stuck. I can't explain the material. It's like a plastic. So I don't know if you even could iron it, but it is a bit creased. So I think I'll put it in the wash after this and see what we can do. But yeah, it's like a really cute dress. It's like really ruffly and puffy, very extra. This again I'd probably wear on holiday or maybe even to the wedding that I've got coming up. I think it's really cute actually. Yeah, I really like it. It's very like, you'd see me coming in this, wouldn't you? Right, so the next dress also isn't going to be done justice because it is creased. It's not been ironed yet. You can't actually see the bottom of it. There we go, my tippy toes. It's this really cute like day dress. It's got a bit of embroidery on glaze at the bottom, and then I love the whole like top bit of it. I've worn this in a few like boomerangs on my Instagram story, like of just the top, and you guys have been like, where's that top from? I love it. Like the top of it is so cute. Really gives me 50s vibes. I keep saying that, but it really gives me like 50s and 60s vibes. I think it's really lovely. It's got like a nice bottom. Again, this is a really good one for just like running errands. Like you can just chuck it on, go, it's easy, and it looks quite stylish and cute. Where have I worn this? Yeah, I just wear it like, it's not a dressy dress. It's also good for holiday actually. It's not like a completely dressy dress. But I guess you could dress it up. I think it's really cute. So this is my final outfit, which I literally just love. It's the most Blair Waldorf thing I've ever seen in my life. So I have this little blouse. I was saying I love the whole organza trend. It's got puffy sleeves, little polka dots on it, and then like little gem buttons and a little collar. So cute. And you could wear this out over the winter, or well, I'd say it's more of a winter top, but they were selling it this spring summer. So I guess you could wear it either or. And then they also were selling this black skirt with a like a rhinestone buckle, which I just thought was so like 90s and classic. And I just thought these two would look so nice together, which they do. They go, they sort of look like they're meant to be a dress because they go so well together. So yeah, this is like one of my favourite outfits. I wore this for London Big Beauty Day Out. I just think it's so cute. I love it. Okay, so I hope you guys all enjoyed that Zara haul. I'm obviously going to do more of them. But that was literally everything in one video that I bought this summer. I'm pretty much, that is pretty much my summer wardrobe because I don't really shop anywhere else apart from Zara. Occasionally Topshop, occasionally H&M, but very rarely anywhere else. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more. I've got so many like fashion videos planned for you all. I'm really excited. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Mwah.